Don't worry, you have come to the right channel. Hello and welcome my friends to my YouTube channel, philippospan. Weekly tips and tricks on how to work with Microsoft Office applications. Today's video will be about Microsoft PowerPoint.
How to change the background picture in a Microsoft PowerPoint slide. A background in a Microsoft PowerPoint presentation are images or design elements that are placed on our slides behind everything else, such as text, charts, images, and other elements. Instead of using a template as a background, we can set a customized image or photo as a background picture in Microsoft PowerPoint. We can easily set it only for the current slide that we are editing, or we can apply it for all the slides in our presentation. Stay tuned to find out how to change the background picture in a Microsoft PowerPoint slide. I have created a Microsoft PowerPoint presentation based on a template. Everything seems just fine, except that on the first slide, I want to add a different background, add a customized image on the specific slide. So, how do we do it? Wherever in the empty space of the current slide, I do a right click and select the command Format Background. Another way to do it is on the Design tab of the ribbon at the far right, and we locate the area named Customize. We select the command Format Background. Fine-tune the formatting for your background or hide design elements from the current design. Whichever way we use, the Format Background task pane will appear at the right of our screen. Format Background. We must select Activate the command Picture or Texture field. I activate the command. And then under the area Picture Source, I select the command Insert. The Insert Pictures dialog box appears, and I know that I have the file located on my PC, so I'm just going to select the command from a file. The Insert Picture dialog box appears. I know that I've got an image on the desktop and in the new folder, and I select the image. File name Shazam Pink. Insert. We wait a couple of seconds, but we can't see the image. Why? Because this was based, the PowerPoint presentation was based on a template. We must select the command under the field area of the Format Background task pane, Hide Background Graphics. I activate the command, and straight away, the customized image that I selected has been applied as a background on the current slide. We can adjust the transparency of the image, increasing and decreasing. Tile picture as texture. This depends on the size of the dimensions of the customized image. If we select this command, we then use the offset X, Y, scale X, Y to make better adjustments for the customized image. Finally, once we've done all the adjustments, we can either apply this customized image to all the slides in our presentation, or leave it as it is for the first one, or we can use the reset button to make everything go away and start from scratch.
Thank you all for watching. If you have enjoyed what you saw in this video, please subscribe to my channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, feel free and let me know by heading down to the comment section.